Hello guys, welcome to Urban Rot. Today I'm exploring a car graveyard. I'm not going to disclose where this is. There's a lot of cars here. So before we head on with the video, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't done already. Leave a comment below if you had one of these cars in the past. Let's head on with the video. Oh guys, first cars we see is a MG Rover and another Rover 25. The amount of trees here, look, it's just... I don't know how these cars got in here. Another MG there. That tree's come down on the roof. Seems to be a lot of MGs here. Look how far they've sunk in the ground. They've been here for a long time. They like their Rovers, don't they, here? Oh my god. That's what I just found. God, you would not believe this. Joys of exploring, eh? Yeah, look at this. I'm sure everybody knows what this is. Wow. Something you don't see every day. There's even more Rovers here. Little Peugeot 205 in the distance here. But how did these cars get in here? There's no way of driving these cars in. Little swing here as well. Okay, it's even Scooby Doo on the dashboard. That's pretty cool. Even a Subaru. Man, how did these cars get in here? Well guys, that's going to bring an end to this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a comment as well. Give it a thumbs up. And I'll see you again on another explore soon. Catch you later. Bye.